stop talking about how Silver the Hedgehog is a blatant copy of Trunks from Dragon Ball Z, and talk about how Shadow the Hedgehog is a copy of Zero from Mega Man. So Shadow's first appearance was in Sonic Adventure 2, but we learned that Shadow the Hedgehog was an experiment to find immortality. It was created by Professor Robotnik, Eggman's great-grandfather. While accidentally getting his best friend killed, Shadow was put in cryostasis for 50 years. Shadow then blames himself for the death of his long-lost friend Maria and vows to save the world. By, of course, his own means. Eggman learns that Shadow is in cryostasis and awakens him from his sleep, an attempt to conquer the world by using Shadow. But how is this similar to Zero's story from Mega Man? While Shadow was an advanced life form, Zero was an advanced robot meant to replace Mega Man long ago. Zero was created by Dr. Wily long ago. He was supposed to defeat Mega Man. Because Zero was deemed too dangerous to Professor Wily, Zero was sealed away for years, just like Shadow, only to be reawakened later to release a virus upon the world and help Mega Man save the world. Not to mention that the color schemes are very similar, and that Mega Man Zero appeared way before Sonic Adventure 2 came out. Although it's not explicitly stated anywhere, this is my thesis, and that is what it is. What are some of the powers of Shadow? One, Shadow has super shoes which allow him to go even faster than he naturally can go. On top of that, he can already go as fast as Sonic. Two, Shadow has chaos energy, so that allows him to use chaos control. Three, he has three different forms. Super Shadow, where he can do all the things as Super Sonic. Dark Shadow, where his mind is taken over by evil thoughts and he gets ramped up in power. Hero Shadow allows him to have his mind filled with justice thoughts and get ramped up in power. And of course, he doesn't have many weaknesses dealing that he has immortality, but his only weakness would be his mental state, as he has amnesia and has hard times collecting his past. Other than, if you like this video, go ahead and press the follow button.